New at 5, a person is in custody in connection to a death investigation in Columbiana this morning. Columbiana police say officers responded just after 2:30 this morning to Industrial Parkway for the death investigation. That's near Highway 25. No word yet on who the victim is or the circumstances surrounding their death. But again, police do say someone is in custody. We're now working to learn more from police.